Sup, Trophy Hunters. King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to an unboxing of Doom, the Collector's Edition. There you go. Here's the front right here. Oh, it's so fucking pretty. Whoa. Can't wait to fucking play this. Actually, it's been a long time. I know it's very late that I'm actually doing unboxings now, but, you know, I'm not going to give you my reasons. I'm just going to say fuck you and let me just open the game. So this is what it comes with. And go slowly. I think that's all it comes with. The steelbook, the monster, and fucking this stupid ass box. But I'm throwing this box away anyway, so I don't really need it. All right, let's get this started. Yeah, I already took off the sticker and I already fucked up the box. Doesn't matter, I'm going to throw it away anyways. Okay. See if I can get this without fucking ripping the fucking... Okay, I didn't realize it was a sticker on the bottom. It shows you right here. I didn't know that, but okay, whatever. Anyways, let me see. Warning, blah, blah, blah. And then there's instructions for this? Holy shit. Oh, and I need a screwdriver for this bullshit. Are you fucking serious? Oh, okay. Damn, I'm gonna actually do that. See the game right up here. Let's get this shit out. So here we go. It's the Doom game right here. Open this up. We have the actual game. Let's check the back real quick. There you go. Make sure you guys see that. I think when I did my Uncharted video, I forgot to actually show the other side of the steel bookcase, but this time I'm gonna do it for Doom, so here you go. This fucking light will stop being annoying. Anyways, okay, let me just do the code hanging out. Alright, so here's the Doom Season Pass. That's what it comes with. Let me see. Oh, okay. No, never mind. It's a fucking advertising. Thought it was a code behind here. I guess not, it's just Dishonored 2 coming out. Hey, fuck you. Anyways. The Doom Demon Multiplayer Pack. Make sure I got it right. And I was just gonna turn it over and I forgot there's a code right there. And then we have, I guess it's just a manual. What's the, okay, that's the manual. I wanted to make sure no fucking code's sticking out. Yeah, I gotta buy the season pass. It's just multiplayer pack you get for this. It's the game. And then, now, get this fucking tool. Oh, god damn it. Alright, so here's what it looks like. You got the monster here. And it actually comes with batteries right here. Let me take this guy off. Alright, there you go. Ain't he a beauty? Look at that. And then there's actual instructions on how to fucking... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's styrofoam. That's alright. But there's instructions on actually how to do this. I'm gonna try and actually... Where is it? Okay. Alright. So, I'm gonna put the batteries in this guy and I'll be right back. Alright, so I finally managed to fucking put the batteries in there and trying to figure out where the fuck was the light switch for this, but it's... Where the fuck was it again? Oh, it's right here. The switch actually goes right here. All I gotta do is turn it on and I get this. And that's basically it. Yeah, that's basically it. So let me do this while I turn off the light. See? That's all you get. Which is really kind of disappointing, but alright, whatever. So yeah, that's the Doom Collector's Edition. Basically all you get is the game, the DLC, and that. And that's it. That's basically it. So, I guess stay tuned for the next unboxing video. As you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever.